every other day, I do the Vasa routine at Pelagic Pool upstairs. If I get in the pool right afterwards, I feel a really strong connection with the water. I feel great in the water, actually. I had this epiphany moment one day during practice where I didn't feel like I was swimming very well, and I just kind of imagined myself training on the erg and just trying to keep my elbow a little bit higher and hold more water and push all the way through, and it really helped my stroke in the reverse way. Normally when you're on the erg, you're thinking about trying to mimic your stroke in the pool, but this is the opposite of that. I was in the pool and imagining myself doing a workout on an erg. I think that just goes to show how well both the dry land swim specific training on the Vasa and swimming in the pool complement each other really well.